hot water only kills germs and hydrates at the same time. And that's what we're here for. What is up, beautiful people? It's your girl, Nicole Young, and I am back with another video. This video was actually requested from some people in my family, and I love you guys, so I will definitely make this video for you. It's gonna be a quick one. I'm going to be talking about what is coding and why you should do it. If you haven't already, definitely check out my 5 reasons to learn code this year video. It was actually my first video on this channel, so it goes into more depth on why you should learn to code, why it's definitely a good idea. I will link it above and down in the description so that you can check it out. But let's get into it. I'm going to explain coding the way I would explain it to my 3-year-old niece. And that is that coding is, in general, the way that we communicate with our computers. When I say computer, don't just think about the types of like laptops and desktops that we have. Any type of complex technology. There's computers in our cars, there's computers in our phones, in our smart homes, there are computers in little credit card swipe machines that we use at the grocery store. Like, so any kind of digital device that you have that completes some type of operation for you, that should be considered a computer. And it takes lines of code to tell those devices what to do. I mean, code is something that is used in so many places that you might not realize, anywhere from like the small calculators that you use or your cell phone, all the way up into like rocket science and making sure that spaceships are going where they're supposed to go and operating the way that they are supposed to operate. Code is used for all of that. And a programming language or a coding language is basically that bridge between what the computer understands and what we are able to learn and understand ourselves. Instead of learning like a binary language, which is like ones and zeros only. So, I mean, who wants to do that? So coding languages just make it a little simpler and easy for you to be able to communicate with your computer, tell it what to do without all of that headache. Okay, so why should you learn how to code? So it's no surprise that coding is becoming an integral part of where our future is headed. Tech is expanding rapidly, and it's going to take people who are very skilled and knowledgeable in different coding languages and different technical skill sets to be able to make those advances happen. So not only can learning to code increase your earning potential in your current field, but it can also just expand the possibilities and opportunities that are available to you across the board. So even if you're not even that interested in learning to code for the sake of having a career change, knowing some code can help you to automate the processes that you currently have at your work or at home. It can help you to be on top of and be in the know of what's happening in tech and have a little bit of a deeper understanding of what's happening in the tech industry, because no surprise, the tech industry is the way of life. So I hope this video gave you a little more insight into what coding is and why it's so important to learn. If you haven't already, go ahead and check out some of my other videos, and maybe that will help to spark something inside of you if you are someone who is deciding to learn. Make sure that you leave me some comments below and hit the like button. Those really help me out. And of course, hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the notification bell after you do that so that you don't miss another video, because your girl drops new videos each and every week. But as always, I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next one.